Sometimes I feel like I have a permanent case of the Mondays. I wish that just once something interesting would happen around here, but it never does. My life is about as bland as it gets. I'm a programmer here at Edgecom, a company whose products have nothing to do with either communication or edges. Actually, I don't have the slightest idea what we make anymore. I stopped paying attention to that a long time ago. All I do is look at numbers and update code all day. I know exactly what today is going to be like. Brandy, the secretary, will yell at me for being late or tell me why I should be fired, and then I'll go sit in my tiny cubicle over by Todd, where I'll have to listen to him complain all day. He's a jerk, but he's the only real friend that I have around here. And then there's my boss, Mr. Joshi, who treats us more like slaves than employees. I get through the day mostly by reading comic books and staring off into space. I really only do about 15 minutes of work a day. My favorite comic book character is the Mongoose. He's one of those super spy types that has all the cool gadgets. Lately, I've been daydreaming about being the Mongoose more and more often. I even find myself sneaking around sometimes. I worry that people are beginning to notice. I've been getting some pretty weird looks lately.
Late, Doug, and you left your ID card here again. That's what you said last time. Here's your card. Oh, Todd was looking for you. In case you forgot, his cubicle is straight down the hallway, right by the kitchen. See you later, slacker.
Leave me alone. I'm busy.
What's up, buddy? You sleep through your alarm again? I was gonna see if you wanted to get some food over at Shenanigans, but lunch ended over an hour ago, so never mind. As I see it, we have two options. Either we go on a coffee break, or we get to work. What do you think? Tell you what, I really need to read this email, so if you could just grab me a cup of coffee while you're in the kitchen, that would be great. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, Doug. Ugh, this tastes awful. Where did you learn to make coffee? Go do work or something. I'll talk to you later. What's up, Doug? Lost again? Sure, hang on. Wow, this is strange. You can't read it because it's encrypted. Those jerks upstairs must think this email is really important. We need to figure out what's on it. Well, I can't do it, but codes are a hobby of Dick's. You should take it to him. Maybe he can crack it for you. If you came to work a little more often, you might actually learn everyone's name. You know Dick. He's the creepy guy that nobody wants to talk to. Yeah. Plus, he keeps trying to steal my stapler. That's Dick. Go talk to him.
What do you want, Doug? Yes, I could take a look at it, but you'd have to do something for me. I need my staplers. There are three colors, and I want one of each. I had them all, but Brandy complained, and then Todd came, and he took my staplers. They stole my staplers. I want them back. All three of them. I need all three staplers, Doug. Three, and no duplicates. I want one of each color or no decoder.
Hey, I got one. Only two more to go. That's two. Just one more. I found all three. Time to go see Dick again.
You got my staplers. All three of them. Thank you, Doug. Check your email. I sent you a program to decode it.
Whoa, this is bad. Whatever it is, it sounds like they're gonna use it to get us all fired. We need to talk to Mr. Joshi.
Yes, can I help you?
Oh my, this does sound bad. The Upstairs group has had it in for me. I mean us, for a very long time. We need to deal with this.
Yes, we, meaning you, Doug, need to go deal with this. I want you to sneak into the Upstairs office, find the incriminating files, and delete them. Will you do this for me, Doug?
What are you still doing here? Get out, and don't come back until you have infiltrated the Upstairs office.
Wow, this does sound dangerous. What am I gonna do if I get caught? It's too bad I can't just throw some smoke bombs and disappear like the mongoose would. I should go find Todd again. Maybe he can help me.
Okay, here's my thumb drive. It's got a virus on it that I created specifically to destroy the files on the Upstairs computer. You understand me so far? They're not just gonna let you walk right in, you know. You need a way to get past their security. I don't see any way of forging an ID card, so you'll just have to hotwire it. Try to find something to pry the cover of the gate open with, like a screwdriver. I think Brandy has one on her desk. Understand? You can't go in dressed as you are. The Upstairs office is more casual than we are. If you go in wearing a suit and tie, they'll spot you in no time. What you need are some casual clothes so that you can blend in better. Let's see. I have some sneakers you can use. I don't know, Peter has some golf pants in his cubicle. But for shirts, you're gonna have to search around the office.
Hi, Doug. How are ya? Sorry, Doug. No can do. My tea time is in less than 2 hours, and I don't want to play in my work clothes. It's hard to imagine how golf pants could save my job, but I'll tell you what. If you can beat me in office golf, you can borrow my pants. Gotta warn you though, I've never been beaten. I set up a secret course in one of the unused meeting rooms. So do you want to play now or not?
You want my sneakers, huh? I'd be lying if I said a part of me doesn't want to see you get caught, so I can't just let you have my sneakers. But maybe there's a way you could earn them. If you can beat me in trash ball, I'll give you my sneakers. Sound fair?
Thief? What are you doing at my desk? No way, Doug! Somebody already borrowed my stapler today. You can't borrow anything from me, so get lost!
Good game. And here's the sneakers I promised you. By the way, good luck up there. You've got the thumb drive, and you're on your way to having a good, solid disguise. If you have any trouble, just think to yourself, WWMD. What would Mongoose do? He's your favorite comic book hero, remember? What's happening, Doug? You need to get Brandy away from her desk, huh? You'll need to find some way to distract her. Try the front desk. That might work.
Okay, I've got my mission. I need to sneak into the upstairs office, find the computer, destroy the incriminating files, and get away without being caught. You know, this is just like Mongoose issue 301, Adders on an Aircraft, where he had to sneak through the ruins of the Vatican to destroy the secret weapon prototype stolen by Von Baron. I'm prepared for this. I've got the screwdriver and a great disguise. I'll be as invisible to the office workers as the Mongoose was to the Baron's guards. This is my floor. Time to get stealthy.
What can I do for you?
What?
I just can't lose this job. If I lose my insurance...
Hey,
see, man. This area ain't safe. It's grown with them crazy guards. Wait, I know you. You're the guy they're looking for. Best bet is to just avoid them altogether. Those guys don't mess around. You do know how to avoid people, right? Really? Well, back in my prime, I used to know a few things about avoiding people. I was married, you see. Anyways, these guards, they have tunnel vision, only focused on what they see in front of them. You gotta sneak behind them, see? Don't be banging around like it's 1965.
Door is locked. Looks like I'll need a bust of Michael Bolton. Strange. I'll need something to place over this hole. A wood plank, maybe?
You're not supposed to be here. Fan of the Great One too? What's your favorite song? I know what you mean. I love them all too. You're free to go.
I'll need something to place over this hole. Wood plank, maybe? It looks like I'll need a remote control for this C4. I'm getting close. Now I need to find that computer. I got the file. Now I need to get out of here.
The boss wants to see you. He probably just wants someone to play darts with.
Doug, I want you to know how much I appreciate that little job you did for me. Who the hell is the mongoose? Let's play some darts.
Back!
Good game. I love sticking it to the plebeians, but you have to get back to work. No, no, no. Someday if you get to be management, then you can play voodoo darts all day too. It's one of the perks. That and telling people what to do. That's what the job's all about. Now get back to work. I'm very professional. Get back to work.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you. You won't believe what was on that thumb drive. I'm sending it to every machine on the network right now, and we should be getting a reaction right about...